Do I play first? I don't think I can play first with my deck. I really don't want to. Yeah, this is the hand. Oh, I'm gonna suspend this guy on turn one. Vivid Crag, what? Yeah. Stupid piracy charm. I'm getting blown out. Right, morph guy. Elephant ambush. Yes. Old Shock Sorcerer. That's really good. Cast. I think I'll just play this guy. Do I call his bluff on this guy? Oh man, that's really good. Yeah, dude, you got me. You got me. And didn't shoot me for one. Awesome. What does this guy got? He's got three cards in hand. Yep. Degaff. Got another one in the bin. All right. What's this guy got? Something huge. Probably gonna be a 1/5. Yep. It's in. Right, cancel. Sick. Ow. Two cards in hand, huh? Smash you. I don't think I even need to play this guy. Let's see. Okay. Right. Morph guy. All right. All right. Sick. Game one in the bag. All right. So I think I might just take out the Sun Seed guy. The Stone Seed guy. He hasn't done anything to get this Crimson Colossus in. And yeah, that's gonna do it. I should have put in this Manrikyu Gusari against that other dude who had the sash. Whatever. Submit. Let's fight. Yeah, I can make this work. Sick. Yeah, I think I'll just play this Imperious. Perfect. These two cards combo. Hi-yo. Sad. Creature. Yeah. If I draw a land, I'll cloak and war gear up this guy. Smash! Assemble Voltron. I want to assemble Voltron. Let me do it. Moon Glove Extract. Okay. Okay, Piracy Charm. Yeah. Alright, so he's killing all of my guys. So now I don't want to land. Yeah, I guess I'll just play this guy. I just have to ride this guy to victory. That is definitely Shaper. I guess he had another one besides Shaper Parasite. He killed both my dudes. That sucks. So if he blocks and then flips. If he flips, gives that guy minus two. He can't flip it right now. Okay, if he does have it. So I think I'll just go for it. Whatever. I'll just go for it. Yeah, YOLO. I think he's burnt all of his removal already. No bounce spell, no bounce spell. Are you kidding me? Two for one's me. This guy. I guess this could be Skirk Marauder. Wait, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4. What you gonna do? Come on, man. Shaper Parasite on this guy. Yep. Quicksilver Dagger. This card's OP! I guess I am at 24. Alright, I guess I'm all in. Another morph guy. He's got three. If you could have another one, I guess? No, because you only get one pack of planar chaos. See, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, I'm in. Yep, he's got infinite cards. Whoa. That's really, really good. Just let it happen, just let it happen, just let it happen. Dang it. Think I'm just dead here. Yep, he's always gonna have more cards than me. I might lose this game. You won? This is pretty good, right? Have to draw like my one removal spell. Okay, so I need something that can deal like one damage. Okay, I guess I could bring in this thing. Yeah, I'll definitely bring in this. Naturalize? Maybe naturalize is just better than this guy because he can die. To that. Let's see. Get a boil signet for it. Let's see, do I want any of these? This guy could be good. Yeah, let's put this Hellcomber Giant in. And let's take out... all these seem to be pretty good. This guy seems pretty... this Provoke guy seems really pretty insane against him. Could take out this Croson Colossus. Huh. Man, these are all good. I'll take out this thing. Right. No. Two spells I can cast. Four lands, pretty good. Too bad this means nothing, because it's Phantom. I can't cast this guy yet, but... I accidentally played, was on the play, and it panned out for me. This guy's got, like, insane removal, though. Not tribal flames. Not tribal flames. Don't have tribal flames or Moonglove Extract.
Or anything that kills.
Wait, I can cast it. Wow, this guy's really good.
Does War Gear give you any toughness?
What?
What does War Gear give you?
Because +3/+2. Can I play both of these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. Maybe I'll just save this for next turn. Let's see if I do both these attack. I'm getting plus two. These guys could trade, and these guys could double block this guy, and they'll trade. And that's fine with me, I think. I'm gonna animate this and attack. Flying guy.
Are you just gonna swing with him and him and
Yeah,
then back at
these
him?
two guys, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
I don't know if I want to just like cram it or if I do want to play this guy.
Well,
If he blocks, I obviously have to pump. But if he doesn't, I might just have him take four here. Done. Be done. Be done. What are you doing? You can take this block. I'll kill this guy first. Four cards in hand. Sucks. Okay. What are you gonna do? Let's see, so this takes one, two, let's see. I think I'm just gonna play this guy. Moon glove extract, come on. That sucks. Farseed. How come I can't draw any of my huge things? I just draw like these guys. These guys. I think I'll just do this. Get some lands out of my deck. Do I attack with this Guardian Idol? Attack with both. He blocks, shoots one. I guess this can deal two to me. And he'll trade for at least one of his guys. I'll get him to pop it now. I think if I'm on the attack, it'll be good. Plus, I'm 2 minutes up on this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I could just cast my Croatian Behemoth if I draw it. I'm fine trading either one of these guys for either one of these guys, so. It's fine. Well, that's really good. Might lose this one. Might lose it to this guy. Gotta start getting aggressive. Alright, so do I just hope that he doesn't have another land? Only block creatures with flying. All right. Hey, that's really good. This is interesting. I'm 3 minutes up on this guy. That might mean something. It's pretty good. So he has to draw another land before he can start invoking me. So he did. That's pretty good. So he's gonna just start smashing with these guys. I think I should do it to this guy.
Why not put on the mountain walker?
I guess this guy. All right, things are looking favorable. This thing is counter this thing.
go?
Yeah.